not be exploring that option yet. First, I'd like to establish the performance out of the box. The rest of the menus include just about every option you'd hope to see on a soldering station, along with three customizable temperature presets. With the iron and room temperature, it takes only a couple of seconds to heat up,